Reflectix, the DIY radiant heat barrier in the summer and solution for a warmer camper van in the winter. Reflectix is one of the most popular insulation types for family vehicles and RVs. It is one of the least expensive insulation types. Reflectix is a reflective insulation material that consists of a layer of bubble wrap sandwiched between layers of reflective aluminum foil. Installing Reflectix in a van is a straightforward process. The material is lightweight and flexible, making it easy to handle and manipulate. It can be attached to the van walls using adhesive tape, Velcro, or even magnets, depending on your personal preference. The insulation effect of Reflectix can be magnified by layering multiple sheets for better overall insulation. It can be cut with scissors or a utility knife, etc. You can insulate the floors with it, but here is a better option: add a moisture barrier and consider other insulation methods, such as adding foam boards or thin sips, when insulating the floor. Insulate the walls, ceiling, and windows. Also, Reflectix is commonly used in making sunshades for vehicle windshields. Reflectix acts as a barrier against cold drafts or outside temperatures, minimizing heat exchange and reducing the van's or vehicle's overall heating requirements. A couple of years ago, I purchased a roll of Reflectix for my 2005 Chevy Astro van from Home Depot. TMI. Thank you for watching.